a wonderful family. Another year has had another beautiful opportunity to share the word. Hallelujah. Sorry, I'm recording this in transit. Yeah. Is there any particular thing that was sensation one feels to get you to understand or make you know that the promise of God in your life is about being fulfilled or is being fulfilled? You know the answer to that? The answer is a resounding no. In fact, it is at the points where you feel the least sensation concerning the veracity of God's word, that God is actually walking in the background, where it has to do with sensory perception. You know that you have been misled, because the Bible says that we walk by sight. No, it didn't say that. It says for we walk by faith and not by sight. We walk by believing. So if you have a sensation, you can't say you are believing, because you are feeling. Believing is going without any sensory evidence. You walk by faith, believing, and not by sensory perception. Don't succumb to that which says, I feel it, so I know it is happening. No. You get yourself misled. Go by, God said it, I believe it, and that settles it. God bless you.